The Speyside Cooperage is the only working cooperage in the UK where we can experience the ancient art of coopering. To be called Scotch whisky, the spirit must mature in oak casks in Scotland for at least 3 years. And everything from the source of the water to the presence of peat in the local area affects the taste.